ever end up like you, I hope someone does this for me.
I must confess, Madame Moretta, despite my initial misgivings, you've shown you can fight as well as any man here.
Plus, I do it all backwards battles and in heels. Creature of night, I'm gonna blow your ugly little head off. My stage name to Madame Stabbing.
Bonus points.
Two on the nose. Crikey, that one smells worse than a candy in August. Mine is stabbing. It's the squishiness that gets me. That blood you're tasting?
That's your own.
Well, there's no quitting.
Thank you.
So you like how I just mowed you all down? Ah! Who do you have? Dead man.
A secret stash. Every rich man has one, or three. I guess I should have worn an apron.
Insta-kill!
vampires can do it in color. You know that? That or, ooh, their wedding tackles in practice.
Oh, Colin! Why do you have to be a fucking full moon tonight?
First time I've said that.
No offence, Godfrey, but I've noticed you seem less butlery since we started fighting for our lives.
Well, we're clearly no longer amongst polite company.
Max Ammo.
I'm as eager as anyone to get back to proper butlery.
There, there's a butcher. I'm not sure why I just thought of that. Somebody misplaced a voodoo doll. Nice to meet ya.
Carpenter.
Hey, he's out
These posters of vampires have written tales. Do you notice? That will feel their wedding towns in back here. Stayed back now, shouldn't you? Just don't make the cut, sweetie. Enough screaming from you.
Couple points.
Big bad wolf is back, but this little piggy's ready.
Karma. I'd explain, but you know, karma.
Thank you.
just me?
Run, Madame Morello.
Not sure why I just thought of that. I'm landing on the low line. Naked, bitey, pervy eyes. Too many reasons to kill you. Sorry!
Thank you.
I mind a stabbing, it's the squishiness that gets me. Pointy-eared bastards. They can't have my blood, I need it. Beg off, people! And by people, I mean the dead people! Oh, am I on a roll here? Monsters everywhere. And yet here I am, wondering if that cowboy has a girl back home. Change my stage name to Madame Stabina. Two on the nose. cursing. But what's the point?
Puffing, blow my house down, will you? And stay down. Watch your back, they always say. No, I don't have to.
Double points.
You just don't make the cut, sweetie.
Bonus points.
A Okay, now you're done.
Vampire story about a blood-sucking dwarf. Any relation?
Nice to meet ya.
Oh.
So, Godfrey, did they teach you to fight in battle school? 10 ways to kill with a cummerbund? That sort of thing?
No, madame, I confess I've never fired a shot in anger before tonight. Of course, if you care to teach me the cummerbund trick.
Sometimes a simple way, the best.
Thank you.
This one's down, but not out.
Another little bloodsucker. Cool, hugging you, creeps.
Oh, am I in the wrong place?
What everyone else says about you.
Okay, now you're done.
Like a man, let me lift your curse. I promise it won't hurt much.
Let sleeping dogs lie. Am I right?
Don't be cute when he rips out their throat.
go get him, okay?
Max ammo.
Should have worn an apron. Oh, come on, die already.
Scratch you.
That's enough steam from you.
Full power.
Looks like I walked into a blast furnace.